Here's an interesting little fake out that I discovered at Home Depot recently regarding their laminate flooring and engineered wood flooring samples. Laminate flooring is a fiber core, and it sometimes has an underlayment attached to the bottom. And then at the top is a photographic layer, and on top of that is a wear layer to protect it from foot traffic. So it is basically a fake product. It just looks like wood, and it is embossed to give it that wood grain. Engineered wood flooring is more expensive, and it's considered a higher quality product. And what it has is a plywood base, and then a fiber core. And then at the very top, this is the thing that distinguishes it and makes it that higher quality product, and makes it much more expensive, is that there is a thin veneer of real hardwood. So basically what happens is at the factory, the logs are shaved to just an ultra thin state, and then this veneer is placed on top of the core. So it makes this cost effective to the consumer. But I was looking at these and I was thinking, you know, this doesn't look very good. I wonder why. Until I noticed that they say, even though this is supposed to be a Brazilian walnut, you'll see that it says wood, a color and wood grain reference only. And that's their way of saying that this is not real veneer. This is just a fake. This is a fake much in the same sense that this laminate is a fake. It's a photograph.